shit, I forgot to do fucking intro. I didn't mean to press the button, but hey guys, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're reacting to another Nukes Top 5 because of the other one seemed to do well. I couldn't believe in using reactions. I don't want to do a lot. I do like them rarely. I don't do them a lot. I've tried to do more gaming and how to try to do... I used to do reaction videos, but, you know, I just didn't because one... The oldest prank ones got false, you know, it was just bullshit. But, this is 5 creepy creature videos that are scary as heck. Let's watch, shall we?
Top 10 strange and mysterious creatures caught on camera. The creeper in the corner. Now, Minecraft this video creeper is a bit of a mystery. It was uploaded by Reddit user Spuzz, who says that he found it on Instagram a few years back. But he isn't quite sure who originally posted it. I've looked into it myself, but I just can't seem to find the original source. So, anyway, in the video, a group of boys are investigating what seems to be an abandoned house.
When they reach the basement,
their exploration takes a terrifying turn.
I'm here. You starting to vlog? Okay.
Kids swear a fucking lot, don't they? Jesus.
What the shit?
I saw that.
I can't see shit.
You didn't see that damn thing walk past there? Are you blind? It walked right past the damn block.
Wait, hold on your flashlight.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
The boys find a lit candle in the basement. Then a bizarre, hunched over pale figure seems to crawl out of the darkness. Finally see this figure in the flashlight beam. It hisses at them, and they scream in terror and make a
flashlight beam. Hola, niño. It's just a guy. You see his pants on there.
And they scream in terror and make a run for it.
I can't see. Wait, hold on your flashlight.
You should have had that from the beginning.
Now, what's even stranger about this video is that Reddit commenters pointed out that when the footage is brightened and slowed down, you can see that the figure only seems to have 3 fingers. But, what do you think?
He looked like he was doing that okay symbol.
3-fingered creature hiding in a dark basement? Or is it all just an elaborate hoax?
Yeah, because it's clearly a guy with blue jeans.
Polish YouTube user Leviathan claims that he often hears the horrifying screeches of some unknown creature from the woods near his house. Usually, the strange wails and moans are of no concern, as they seem to be coming from far away, deep in the woods. But one night,
I wouldn't go and check it out, but
a bit closer. Leviathan decides to investigate, and it did not go well.
Never heard those sounds, I would just stay at home. Why should I go risk my life to go check it out? If it is like a monster or something. Which is probably just a bird or something. You didn't see me, right? Alligator? I wish he was talking like this.
Some YouTube commenters with a belief in the supernatural claim that the creature is a quote, crawler. A being that allegedly dwells in secluded places like caves and mines. Leviathan was understandably shaken up by his experience, but says he doesn't believe the creature to be aggressive. But what do you think? Let me know in the comments. To see more of Leviathan's alleged encounters with this creature, check out his YouTube channel. Before we move on to the next video, if you see anything that you think should be included in the top 5, contact us at nukestop5@gmail.com. A very creepy Christmas. A family in northern Minnesota is celebrating Christmas. As one of the family members films, out the window she spots something strange in the distance. Moving
I know I'm a talking a lot. I'm just looking around because I'm paranoid after that last one. That one kind of freaked me out. And I cannot edit it, so I'm sorry. Like the video. Let me go like the video. Oh, what game is this? What game? The fuck game is this? Oh, I think I know what it is. That no, okay. Like a Dragon. Oh, okay, it is what I thought it was, but try that one now. It looks like Grand Theft Auto. Actually, I've seen gameplay of the other games like that, so I don't think it's like Grand Theft Auto at all. See anything.
You guys hear it?
I don't see a damn thing.
There it is, right over there.
Where? I don't know what the fuck.
Oh my god.
What? Oh, I see it now. It's Bigfoot.
Oh my god. We were back inside, guys.
The family dog, a little Jack Russell Terrier, seems to be particularly freaked out by the mysterious dark figure. It charges out into the woods in pursuit, only to come running back seconds later in abject terror. The footage was posted to a YouTube channel that mainly focuses on cars and weapons, so very little information was provided about the family in the video. Hmm. Some YouTube commenters believe the creature to be a Sasquatch or a Bigfoot.
What
do you think? Is this real footage of a Bigfoot caught on camera?
I have walked away. Yeah.
Why does it seem to absolutely terrify that little dog? All creatures, great and small. Gwendolyn Severite and her husband live in a small tribal village in Saskatchewan, Canada.
Hmm.
One night, they go outside to try to scare some annoying stray tomcats off their property with a spotlight. But instead, they find something truly bizarre.
They see a big
Gwendolyn
old monster.
Takes out her phone and starts recording.
It wants to do a nom nom on your face. Luke, thank you. Thank you, Nuke. Oh, I saw that.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's up.
The fucking dude.
Turn the light on again.
Why are you flickering the light? You need to keep it on so you can see what the hell's going on.
How is that?
It's an elf. Elf on the shelf.
Turn
the light off. I think I'm running out of there. Okay, that's what I meant by that.
The native tribal lands where Gwendolyn lives have many stories and lore about so-called, quote, little people.
Little people.
When looking back at the footage, whatever they captured appears to be a small creature, but with human-like arms and hands.
Yeah.
So, is this footage of little gnome-like people, or is it all just an elaborate hoax? You decide. Return to the water. In the Philippines, five young friends vlog about their day as they fish on the Masaya River.
I will try to find everybody. Oh,
without even noticing, they catch something chilling.
I will try to find everybody and put them in the description. Describe them. Look at this man. They went to Dry University. Can you believe that? Look at that. I think I had one recently. Salt monkeys, I think I call it. I don't know what I guess because it's made out of the same material. I don't know. It's a great frame to buffer on. Pause. There you go. Hello. Thought the hole was gonna be deeper, you just kept falling and falling and falling.
Did you see it? In the background, no more than 15 feet away, a cobalt-like figure seems to run towards the river and then simply disappear out of sight.
Just a naked guy.
Cobalt-like figure seems to run towards my clothes. The river and then simply disappear out of sight.
Didn't like a guy who just forgot his clothes or some shit.
When the boys unknowingly walk over to the same spot only moments later, no one there. This mysterious footage remains unexplained.
Wow.
Only a yard away.
Oh, okay. I was saying, hey, this video is kind of longer because that one.
Was looking out into his backyard when he saw something move. Thinking it was some stranger skulking around his house, he grabbed his phone and took a quick picture.
I was going to say, he grabbed his gun.
When he looks back at the photo,
he's
shocked by what he thinks he's captured. You see? Shinnick believes found a the dark shape lurking foot. In his backyard bushes is a werewolf. So,
a werewolf.
Anyway, still reeling from the terrifying encounter, he grabs his phone and starts a live broadcast on Facebook. He explains to his friends what he has just witnessed, and also shares his rather unique take on the experience.
If that was a wild dog, that was a huge ass wild dog. That was too big, man. I don't know what the going on, y'all. I'm so freaked out right now. And so I went back and, you know, re-looked at the pictures again and zoomed in on them. And I promise you, y'all, it looked at like a werewolf or something was staring at me. Like, was literally looking dead.
Probably a wild dog, man.
Right.
Shanique's live broadcast may seem like a hoax or even a comedy bit, but during the live stream, Shanique heads over to his backyard door.
Oh.
He intends to show his live stream viewers where the creature was standing.
If they come running at him,
instead,
that one.
He captures this.
That's my backyard.
Come on, run out at him. Come on. Be like Cujo. Oh, I saw it. Let me go back. Wait.
This is the exact spot that I just...
Oh, I saw that. Okay.
I really don't know what the going on here. Like, also real
it's
ass,
hard to
like,
fake live stuff.
Man,
that's fake. I mean, that's not, that look real.
Going on, but I am so freaked out right now.
Fuck me. I should watch these at night. Open the door again. Open that door again. Let's see what happens. Come on. Yeah, I thought I heard something.
No, I ain't the only one just seen that dog.
No, you weren't. I saw
it. Hell no. Hell to the mother no. Hell no.
That's either going to come. Let me back it up and see if that's the sound.
Hell no.
Yeah, okay.
Hell to the mother no. Hell no.
Come on, open the door.
A strange transparent shape seems to quickly dart across Shanique's backyard. His live stream viewers believe that the figure could be
that music sound
anything
like it's coming
from
somewhere
a
else.
Supernatural wolf-like creature to an evil demonic entity. As for Shanique, he says he is terrified and claims he has seen and continues to see a scary creature resembling a werewolf lurking around his home. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Please.
Alright, well, thank you, Nuke. You got me paranoid again. That was my stupid idea to react to this. And I hope it's okay with reacting to it. I tried to see if I could DM him, but you can't. I tried to see if I could. I do want to make sure that I can react to it. But, yeah. I'm paranoid again. Wow. That last one was funny, but also, you know, creepy at the same time. So, yeah. I hope you guys like this video. Hope you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And goodbye.